What is a pest and what are pesticides? An insect or animal that destroys plants and foods are called pests. Medicines or chemicals that are used to control pests are called pesticides. Thank you.